Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk. Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
What Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm. Any questions?
What time is it?
Shut your hole, Keenan. You attack!
Little Roman, all by himself.
Barbarians all over this region. Too dangerous to cross here.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by trap and strangulation. It must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
You've got forest duty because you're a...
We got one!
A centurion! This'll be one hell of a show!
You die today!
The aqueduct.
To battle!
Hello, Roman. You are
Are you? Where's your legion hiding?
Roman! The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Yeah.
from here. Now you shall die here. Die.
You broke your oath to Rome. You killed the innocent. Women and children.
How do you think your empire was built? We didn't ask for you to come here. I will do anything to protect my people.
Make way! Forward! Quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Thank you. Surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
Now! Enough!